second. Come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know. Lies and lies. You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that...
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's, Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just... just come back in one piece, all right?
Thank you. Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the top. What does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For others, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice. I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. Crane.
America. I don't know that. Lives in Texas.
You're from Texas?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact with the Marine. That way I can make sure.
And where's that exactly?
Most of my men are
if I do this.
That's it.
last.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Yeah.
Al Capone, you ready to do this?
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Outlaws at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason. Yeah.